This is an example of an area that a rodent would travel to get into your attic. So you have to make sure those gable vents are screened in